in the picture here.
Yeah, that moves Schmerz and Jezik up a spot. And Gagne, because Bottavini was behind Jake Gagne and Randy Krumenacher, but ahead of the two Czech riders, Schmerz and Jezik.
Chaz pushing hard.
Yes, he is. And starting to run out of laps, but
within striking distance.
Certainly so. Chaz is a very determined rider. Once he gets cool, he fell in blood in the water there. He's going to do everything if he isn't already. Look at this guy.